Someday, and that day may never come, I may call upon you to do a service for me. Until that day, accept this as a gift.
Thank you. call you on.
All right.
Here's a week's take.
Nice. Good week, huh?
Yeah, some high rollers. I'm gonna celebrate tonight, taking Serafina to the Continental Club. Hey, baby. Where's my boy?
He's been playing handball in the alley all day. I thought the noise was gonna drive me nuts. My sister's looking after him tonight, though.
Good.
Oh my God. My boy!
Good Christ.
About your bakery. He's got a glass jaw, boys. Let him ask him. You shouldn't have crossed the Barzinis. He's looking for a fight, boys. Get him! Don't do anything stupid. So you want to fight good, is that it?
You ain't done paying, Johnny. You pay for that, you goddamn punk!
Nice punch, Pipsqueak!
Sorry, Johnny. It's just business. Give it to him.
Thank you. Don Corleone. I am honored and grateful that you have invited me to your home.
Serafina. It's been too long since you've come around. What's troubling you?
Godfather. My husband was always loyal to you. He died for that loyalty.
I have not forgotten him, nor the loss that you have suffered. Have you ever wanted for anything? Haven't I always taken good care of you?
Padrino, forgive me. It's only that I'm so worried about my son. He's fallen in with some bad men. Fools. He's in trouble, and... Please. He needs your help. Godfather.
I hope that their first child be a masculine child.
Thank you, Luca, my most valued friend.
Don Corleone, I'm going to leave you now because I know that you are busy.
Thank you. One more thing, my friend. I need you to find someone for me.
Don't you deserve a cup of Luna?
Just because you drove the fucking car? I'm the leader of this gang, and you get what I say you get.
Ah! Stay down, punk!
Check his pockets.
My name is Luca Brasi. I've been looking for you.
You ready? Let's see your moves. Quick hits, kid, come on. Try punching across your body for more power. Pull back your fist, kid. Charge your punch. Switch up your punches. Left, right, left, right. Keep your hands pulled back, then follow through. Don't let him disrespect you, kid. Hey, you gonna fight or what? I wanna see your moves, kid. Okay, lift him up. Keep him grabbed and let him have it. Show him who's boss. Keep this guy grabbed and go to town. All right, kid, let's see if you can handle this one. My name is Luca. Luca Brasi. You remember me? I was a friend of your father's.
I remember you. What are you doing here?
Looking for you, kid. The Don Corleone. He wants to make sure that you're safe. Made a promise to look after you, get you out of this petty thug bullshit.
What does he want to do with me?
Hey, you're talking about the Don. You should be asking, what are you gonna do for him? But hold with the questions. We gotta leave before the cops show. Okay, kid, here's a few things to get you started. Your map will help you find your way around New York. I've marked the Corleone safe house on it. Go there first, get yourself cleaned up.
Safe house, got it.
Also, your notepad can be used to keep track of your various jobs. If you're ever confused about what to do, just check the notepad.
Okay, Luca. Anything else I should know?
Yeah, and this is important. We're at war, kid, and Little Italy ain't safe. This guy's one of my soldiers, my crew. He's gonna stick by you for a while and make sure you get to the safe house in one piece. Now get moving. I'll contact you later.
I hope I'm not late for work.
I like your car.
So
get
you're
out.
The Don's new recruit. Those guys in brown are the Tattaglia family from Brooklyn. Sons of bitches, most of them.
Excuse me.
I'll stick around here till you're done.
Luca's gonna meet you outside. I wouldn't keep him waiting.
Hey, kid. Let's take a walk. Yeah, it's less crowded now. I like that. Makes it easier for a man to get his business done. I make good money, I help the family, I get a little action on the side. But one thing must be understood. I would never go against the Godfather. Don Corleone is a man I respect. Old Emilio. He doesn't seem to give a damn about paying us respect. He's giving his kickbacks to the Tattaglias. Needs to be taught a lesson. I want you to have a word with Emilio. Convince him to pay his dues to the Corleones. Think you know what to do?
Sort of. How should I handle it?
It depends. With some guys, you only need to show a little respect. Just walk up to them and talk to them. A little negotiation goes a long way.
Got it. And if the guy don't look like he's gonna crack?
Then you remind him why he needs protection in the first place. Try turning up the pressure, but don't go too far. A man pushed past his limits can be dangerous. Capisce?
You want to earn some protection money? First, you got to find a business right for the taking. To extort the owner, you got to convince him that it's in his interest to pay us. Capisce? Each merchant folds under different kinds of pressure, and everyone has a weak spot. Some folks will listen to reason. Others, well, you're going to have to apply pressure. When targeting a merchant, you'll see his pressure show up under his helm. Everyone has two lines, where they'll give in and where they'll fight back. The closer you can push a merchant to their breaking point without pushing them over, the more cash you'll take home. But be careful. A man can only take so much. Push them too far and they'll snap. Maybe even take you on. Persuasion is an art. You can threaten the poor schmo with your bare fists or a gun. You can smash up his shop, even beat up some unlucky customers. All sorts of ways. Me? I like the simple approach. Crack open the register with his own head. Sometimes, though, you won't even have to break a sweat. If a shopkeeper asks for a favor, you might be able to win him over by doing what he asks. Earn his loyalty, you'll be rewarded in kind.
Just one more month and I'm...
Luca Brasi sent me. He has some business he wants to settle with you today.
Why should I even give you a dime? Why don't you guys bother someone else? Let me go! Stop. I'll pay. Get your hands off me! No! Let me go!
Listen to me, Leo. The Corleones run this neighborhood. If you're not paying them, you'll pay the consequences.
I don't want no trouble with you. Take the money. Give Luca Brasi my regards.
Going.
You want to own New York City? You want to be the king? You got to control the rackets. They're all over town, usually in some crappy little shop with dirty secrets. These shops are called fronts, and they're hiding the illegal racket stuff that's being pushed on the streets. Break the shopkeeper, and maybe he'll let you poke around his business. If you're lucky, you'll find the racket boss. Try cracking some skulls and persuade him to show the Corleones some loyalty. But it's better to buy him out instead, if you can afford it. The more rackets you control, the more cash you'll make for the family. But to be a real earner, you have to find the warehouses supplying the fronts. These fortresses are a tough nut to crack, but if you take one over, you'll discover where all the liquor, weapons, and other racket merchandise actually arrives in New York. The hubs. Taking over a hub is the key to breaking the rival family's backs. There's another way to get your teeth into those rackets. Hijack their supply trucks first. Each neighborhood is full of trucks smuggling goods from warehouse to business and back. Stop the truck and take out the guards, then rough up the driver. Take his keys, stash the truck somewhere safe, and you'll score some fat loot. Finally, don't forget to check in on the local brothels and casinos. Those gamblers, pimps, and madams tend to stick together, but if you smooth talk the owner just right,
ooh,
you might find yourself sitting in the lap of luxury. If you ain't got...
The Corleones want to make an investment in your casino. What do you say?
Son, it's your lucky day. I accept. Hey, this is my neighborhood. You and your paisan must honor me.
Okay, okay. I don't want no trouble.
I don't like cheapskates, but I'll take what you've got. Maybe we'll see each other around sometime, huh? It's the old story, kid. Make trouble, and the cops are gonna be all over you. The bigger the crime, the more heat that comes down on your head. Cops will be everywhere, and they won't be too friendly. That is, if they ain't already shooting. Manage your heat by bribing cops on the street, or cooling your heels at a safe house. Each neighborhood is run by a police captain. Grease some palms with this guy, and he'll make sure all his lackeys look the other way if you want to wave your gun around. Hell, they might even fight for you, as long as you don't push things too far. If you join the family, you'll get Tom's report. All our guys report back to Tom and tell him the heat levels in each neighborhood. Keep an eye on the heat, or you might get burned.
Jeez, what took you so long? You get the money?
Yeah.
Hand it over. See? I told you this business was interesting, huh? I want you to meet up with a friend of mine, Paulie Gatto. Show him this. That way he'll know you're a friend of mine. I gotta go.
Found a place yet?
Yeah, a cute little apartment in Brooklyn.
You look like you want to talk to me.
You must be the new guy I heard about. Interested in making a little money?
Hey, sure. What can I do for you?
There's a barber on Mott Street, protected by the Tattaglias. Show him who runs this town and the place will be yours. You might even get a free haircut out of the deal. When you're done, talk to some of the other merchants you see. A good Corleone enforcer always starts out as a good earner. You understand?
Don't step out of line, kid. I don't like you. What's wrong with you?
Oh, my God.
Look at all the rich.
Oh, punk.
Oh, my God.
Don't be foolish, little man.
The Corleones would like to ensure that your barbershop stays safe.
I ain't gonna pay you nothing.
Ugh.
I hate for anything bad to happen to this barbershop.
I'll do what you say. Just don't hurt me.
A terrible tragedy.
Want a fresh look? You'll feel like a new man.
Sure. A new look never hurt nobody.
Maybe I'll come get you later, kid. Might have something for you.
You'll feel like a new man.
Anyway, you're on your own now.
A new look never hurt nobody.
Unbelievable.
I don't believe this. A terrible tragedy.
I don't deal with the Corleones. Unless the
You ever been to Topeka?
No, I never even heard of that place.
I'm looking for Paulie Gatto.
Luca. Luca sends his love. So, you Luca's new errand boy?
I ain't nobody's errand boy.
Hey, take a joke, why don't you?
Take it easy. Take it easy. Look, Luca told us about you. He's just, busting your balls, Paulie. Right, Paulie? Thinks he's a comedian.
Meet Marty Malone. He ain't a pretty sight, but,
My friends call me Monk. Pleased to meet you.
Likewise.
Okay, okay. This ain't no tea party. We got work to do. Now follow me. It's right around the corner. The Undertaker's daughter just got out of the hospital. She got beat up pretty bad by a couple of punks.
We gotta off these guys.
No, we're under orders. Just beat them up real bad. So keep you cool. I'll show you what to do.
Me and Paulie are just gonna chaperone over here. Make sure things don't get out of hand.
Quiet. Come on. Follow me.
Don't make Luke.
Jason! Take out the bat, kid. Pummel him, kid!
Okay, where's that other combat?
What'd I do to you?
I'm sorry!
Christ, this guy's gonna kick your ass if you don't stop blocking.
Push him up against the wall!
The girl ain't worth this crap!
Where you taking him? Crack your skull, kid. Throw him over there.
This one.
Nah, he's down there. Maybe he can use some company.
Please, I won't do it again.
Oh, we know you ain't gonna do it again. Jeez, should have learned to treat the dames a little nicer, with a little respect. Now it's too late. Good night, sweetheart. Come on, that's enough.
Oh, Luca was right. You got balls. You did good, just like he said. Now get the hell out of here. He's waiting for you over in the Bowery.
Did you hear about that party?
You looking for somebody?
What kind of protection you got for this place? Need a little?
No, you can't force me to pay.
Just wait till I tell the cops about this. Get your dirty hands off of me. Let me go. Get your dirty hands off.
Oh, how could you?
Ah, stop. I give up.
When I'm through here, it'll take a year to put the place back together.
All right, I'll pay. Just quit hassling me.
You gonna lend us a hand or what?
Worst hangover of my life, I tell you.
I think I'll treat myself to something.
This guy's nuts! Pardon me.
I'm gonna make you cry for your mommy.
To that pretty face of yours. Put something cold on that bruise, it'll help the swelling. You're quite the talker, ain't you, Mr. Smooth?
How about some new shoes, or maybe a new jacket? I could fix you up with a new suit, if you like.
I guess I could use some new clothes.
A new shirt or coat can give you a fresh look. You interested?
Sure thing. Show me what you got in stock.
much tribute we gotta kick up to the Don. Payday's a mixed blessing.
Follow me. It's for your own good. A man who knows his way around a gun deserves respect, kid. This ain't no weapon like from your army boy days, but it'll do the job. Come on, let's see what you can do.
Hey, thanks.
It's a loud one. Scares away curious people. Can't be traced, neither. Draw your gun, kid. Give that dummy a few slugs to the chest. Now you can disarm some people with a slug to the shoulder. Shoot the knee, and you can stop the guy without killing him. Walls make good cover, kid. Try to shoot that dummy from the corner. That's the way. Let's work on your aim, kid. Give that truck a few shots to the grill.
Shut up down there!
Reload often, kid. You don't want to be caught with an empty clip. I got something to do for the Don. It's a secret, and we're the only ones who know, so let's keep it that way, huh? Don Corleone wants me to act like I'm unhappy here and make peace with Salazzo so I can get on the inside. We're going to Midtown and you're driving. Hold with the questions. There's an alley over there where you can keep an eye on the meeting. If anything happens, you get out of there fast and find Monk.
Io ho capito che non sei contento più con la famiglia Corleone. Capace che vuoi cambiare. Ti vuoi mettere con me?
Pas de sardes on the bon.
$50,000. dalla principe.
Va bene.
D'accordo. Va bene.
Grazie.
Something terrible's happened.
Hey, not on the telephone, kid. All right, I'll meet you.
When?
Barbershop on Mott Street. I'll meet you down there this afternoon.
But...
I can't make it sooner. Just keep your mouth shut, all right? I'll see you later.
Is that guy?
How come I ain't seen Polly today?
Cold and sick. Fredo's filling in.
A couple sniffles and he gets to stay home?
Hey, Polly's a made man. He can do whatever the hell he wants.
sometimes he'll go out and ambush a late-night Cuneo deal. There's always a prize for the taking. Look for us, and for fuck's sake, if you see us, help us out.
Want something?
Sometimes he'll go out and ambush a late-night Cuneo deal. There's always a prize for the taking. Look for us, and for fuck's sake, if you see us, help us out.
I seen you in the papers.
Here's something for the late edition. Your shop needs protection. Got it?
No, I am not paying anything. The cops are gonna...
Here's a headline. Newsstand torched to ground. Understand?
I see your point. I'll pay.
That broad doesn't know what she's missing.
You make me sick.
Don't try to pull anything funny.
I don't feel so good.
Got something on your mind, punk? Watch yourself. I'm here to protect the joint.
How about this?
How do I get to Carnegie Hall?
Can I take a little off the top? Give you a new look? You'll get your money every week. I promise.
I got things, Crawford. Your best interests, my best interests.
I knew I'd regret buying these shoes.
You're Corleone, right? Can you help me out? None of my customers shop here anymore, and I think I know why. Will you do me a favor?
Okay, lady. What do you need?
There's this drug dealer, hangs around out back. He and his scumbag friends are scaring away my customers. Please, get rid of him for me.
No one's gonna recognize it when we're through with you. Cover me! Are you ready for an ass kick?
I'll see you later. Probably at the morgue.
Mother wouldn't approve of me talking to you.
Pardon me.
Crack. Don't step on the crack. Not the crack.
Watch where they're going.
You order a cake or something?
Corleone family wants to make sure your bakery stays safe, see?
Hit the bricks. I ain't scared of you.
Don't make me kill you.
Don't touch me! Please! Please not that! Oh, get your hands off me, you animal!
I could come back later with some friends.
Okay, I see what you're saying.
You have to stay away so long.
You looking for a little treatment?
Look at the time.
You ever been to Topeka?
This is our turf. Beat it.
He's no good boy.
Oh, shit! No!
He's a weak
shot! No, not yet!
Talk to Charlie.
I'll get you, buddy. This guy's really
ah! You'll have to do worse than that.
It went through with
you. You ain't gonna scream for
me. What fight you want, eh? Bastard! It's like you want us to rub you
out. We've got a deal, right? I'll pay the Corleones each week. I promise. We've got a deal, right? I'll pay the Corleones each week. I promise.
we just whack this guy right now?
Don Corleone wants to buy you out. Is this enough for your retirement?
Okay, kid. You're the boss. Give me my dog.
That's it. We're moving to Jersey.
Pardon me.
Step on the crack. Off the crack.
What do you want?
You did it! Oh, thank you. With that monster gone, I can finally make this a respectable business. Please. Let me give you a little money each week. You deserve it.
Just give me a reason, punk.
Looking to upgrade your weapons? You were looking for more stopping power, right?
I'll pass. Don't stop here if you know what's good for.
Mr. Nice Guy, why don't you do me a favor?
You'll get your money every week. I promise.
I got things covered. Your best interests, my best interests.
The merchants around here never forget a favor.
What do you want?
You look dangerous to me. Sorry, I gotta be moving along.
Monk's looking for you. He's over at the barbershop.
Shh. It's Monk. Told you not to talk about this on the phone. Just meet me at the barbershop in Little Italy.
Help us!
Hey, mister. Monk Malone, you know him? I'm supposed to meet him here.
Hey, relax. He went outside for a few. He'll be back. Take a seat.
Keep the car running. It's a work day. Keep your mind on the job.
Hey, Francis!
Marty!
Over here. Hey, sis. How you doing? How's the old man?
Good. Most days. He's tired.
Respect, friend. I'm gonna buy some fruit.
Okay, Bob.
Not a chance.
What's up?
Monk! Thank God. Luca's dead.
Luca?
Thank you very much. You're very kind. Merry Christmas.
I'm calling the ambulance, Monk.
No.
You'll be all right.
Frankie, my sister, she's out there. Make sure she's okay. You gotta make sure my sister's okay. Go.
Frankie, right? Monk's sister.
Yeah, why?
He's been shot.
Oh, God. What happened?
It was a hit. I think the Don is dead.
Hey, you gotta help me get my pop to the hospital. Get in. We'll follow the ambulance.
Look what you've done, huh? You ruined everything.
What's going on here? Tell me.
Solots. He's got your consigliere, Tom Hagen. They're hiding in an old diner in Brooklyn.
Ambulance to the hospital. It's on the north side of Little Italy, East Houston Street. Step on it. We gotta find the hospital.
Let's get some help over here.
Hey, Fred.
Get some
help. What the hell happened?
Sonny, I...
Pop! God damn it!
Back away.
What's this guy watching a movie? Get him out of here. Fredo, get your ass over here.
Hey, kid, don't mind Sonny. It's just that seeing his pop like that. So what happened out there?
We got trapped on the bridge. Guy there says something about Solazzo and your consigliere.
Consigliere? Tom, what else did he say, kid? This is important. What else?
He said they were in an old diner in Brooklyn.
Christ. I hope Tom is okay. He's not the fighting type. We'll take it from here, kid.
Stay out of trouble, and I might have a job for you sometime. Go home or something.
Somebody call the cops!
Oh, my God! Oh, my God!
I didn't do anything to you.
Oh! Someone, help!
Oh, jeez.
Oh,
how about this?
Oh! Who would do such a thing?
That was Clemenza, Corleone cop. He's gonna find out where Salazzo's keeping Tom. We'll call you if we need him.
Oh, I wonder what happened.
Saved Don Corleone.
Excuse me?
What do you want? I saw you save that girl's life.